A day in my life as a small business owner.